Yeah. Eddie Cassidy can be there, was a city council. I'm here to try and save the banks, closure of the Royal Bank of Scotland, particularly today when they've just indicated they've made over £2 billion profit. And the first thing the Tories have talked about is handing back to the people who ruined it in the first place. It's absolutely atrocious. The amount of money that this bank has squandered over the years, they are now taking it off on their own staff and the people of this local community.
Richard Leonard, leader of the Scottish Labour Party, a member of Unite the Union, standing in solidarity with Unite and Unite members in opposing the closure of the last bank in town in Kilwinning in Ayrshire. The Royal Bank of Scotland pledged that they would always keep open a branch when it was the last branch in town. They're going back on their word. And the irony is, over 70% of the shares of the Royal Bank of Scotland are owned by us, the public. So, this protest is about putting pressure on the Royal Bank of Scotland, but it's also about putting pressure on the politicians who could exercise the power they've got through that share ownership to stop this branch closure programme.